He's here.
Hi.
How you doing? Is this the right place for that furniture?
Yeah, sure is. Come on in.
Pretty nice place here you got. The cobwebs are a nice touch. So that's the couch, eh?
Yeah, we got some, Take a look at that upholstery right there.
That's pretty fucking nice.
That's
nice.
Well,
you all right there?
Real upholstery.
I ain't seen nothing like that since, shit, back in the...
Motherfucker! You on my couch! You motherfucker! I need your motherfucking brain! You can't have my couch! The fuck you thinking? Now come here, you big fat motherfucker! Get on the table!
This I'll admit, fuck school. School never liked me.
Cool.
All the kids would always beat me till I'm half dead, make fun of the size of my forehead. But that shit never bothered me. Mama and mother, they owned a lot of property. Yeah. They had a science lab in the basement, and that's where my free time, well, my time was spent. I made a mouse with a chicken head. It clucked 3 times, cluck, 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 then it was dead. I made a lot of things though, like a frog with a turkey neck. It was the shit.
Yeah.
But I'm still lonely, I need a homie. So I collected limbs and made me a zombie. I could have made a girly friend, but fuck that, I got my girly right here. Yeah.
Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. I'm strange as it may seem, I will make a friend for me. Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. I'm strange as it may seem, we will rule.
This is like where you live?
That's right. Oh, you don't like it?
I mean, oh my god, it's dirty. Do you like...
Shut up, bitch! Give me a tippy toes!
I used so many body parts, it was crazy. I killed a whole bunch of motherfuckers, like, what, 80? They all chipped in on my special friend. Everything helps, even if you got a finger to lend. Come on. I hear the other children playing outside. Keep it down, you little bitches! I'll skin your fucking eyes! Stressful! This part's whack.
What?
Somehow I gotta attach this nutsack. Shit. Fuck. I'm sawing off an elbow. Looking at the meter, I'm like Quasar Zipalo. I'm ready yet. Look out the fucking window. I see a storm's coming. It's almost time to roll. Screw the head on. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. It's the thuggish, ruggish bone. Okay, it's time. Hit the switch. Turn it up. I hurt. Fuck.
Shit.
Didn't work.
Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. I will make a friend for me. Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor.
Truck running outside. I'm gonna go ahead and...
Ah, oh, motherfucker, you do? What, you hit me with a frying pan or something? What the fuck, bro? You crazy, motherfucker? Ah, oh, that shit hurt. Man,
come
I'm gonna
in.
Fuck you up.
Get oh, back here.
You trying to kill me, y'all.
It wasn't always easy.
Hell no.
Let me tell you, but fuck that. Cause I ain't no failure. I put the shit with the veins and the stuff with that. Wait a minute. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's alive.
Woo.
I just gotta wake it up. Hand me that rock and ride.
Come on.
Born in the jump.
Wait, hold up, pause. I ain't cleaning his drawers, man. Fuck that.
Get him set, get him ready. It's almost time. Paint his ugly face up, almost like mine. I see him twitching. I'm on a roll. He can help me tell the whole world about the carnival. Turn the herbs all the way up for this shit. And just wait for that lightning bolt to him. Did it work? You make the call.
Shaggy?
What up, y'all?
Under the direction of,
I'm not afraid to
The ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
Boogeyman, y'all.